Mr. Popular himself.
Hey?
The radio's been jammed since first thing this morning with people asking for you.
Mate, you won't have to cook another meal for months. You've got invitations for lunch, dinner, supper, drinky booze. Yeah.
You don't think it's my boyish charm and legendary wit that they're interested in, eh?
No. Feels like I'm standing on a timeless dream of light mists of pale amber. Feels like I'm lost in the deep cloud of heavenly scent.
Hot and bothered. You sure that's good for you?
Not really.
Well, you'd know, I suppose.